The CEO of Cubana Group, Obi Cubana, has been making rounds on social media after throwing a befitting burial for his late mother, Ezinne Uche Iyewu, who died at the age of 78. With the affluence of Obi Cubana and his benevolence to his circle of friends and his business associates, a friend has gifted him a foreign gold plated casket worth 30 million naira to be used in the burial of the mother. The golden casket dazzled as the light in the room shone on it, with some family members like Obi Cubana looking at the mother gently laid in the coffin during a line in state session.
Even in there, she's very beautiful. Yeah, celebrate her, don't cry. Just celebrate her, okay? Please. Because your children are here, your grandchildren are here. Ndobagi, Ndimunyegi.
Why are you here? Come on, here. Why are you here?
Don't cry. She lived an amazing life. Okay, Zoba. Thank God.
Ezinne Uche Iyewu, rest in peace.